Scared or something? Kill or absorb more leaders to unlock water stamps.
Nice! And we's back.
You said, is it just me or did this game didn't get a lot of marketing like Last of Us 2 did? I mean, you're comparing a brand new IP compared to a game that has a solid fan base and shit like that. It's rare when a new IP like this gets any type of following, especially when it was kind of speculated it's going to be released with the PS5 and shit. I mean, great game so far, but it does surprise me. It's one of those games where it's going to be like, you need to play it. You don't need to play Last of Us 2. This is going to be, you need to play this game. I'm already calling it. Collections menu. Gear. Oh, journey. You can equip augmented abilities, charms to augment your abilities. Nice. Ooh. So this is going to be a game that's going to have me put a whole lot of time into it. That's great. That's great. I'm about to be putting a whole lot of time into this game because it's customizable options and things of that sort. That's all I can say, just son of a bitch. I'm a sucker for games like this where I could like customize my character and things of that sort.
Haka can help you after we save him. I want to believe I might see him soon.
He's lucky to have you.
Might disagree.
That's what siblings are for.
What about you? Any brothers or sisters?
Old Shimura is my only family.
What will you do when he's free?
Take a breath. Because then I'll know there's hope for our island.
You feel that strongly?
I've watched him win victory against impossible odds. And after your brother is free, what then?
Hold up.
Well. How are your wounds?
Mostly healed. Your bandages did the trick.
You don't share much about how you feel, do you?
I suppose you're right.
I told you, I'll be spamming that.
Samurai masters his emotions, like you master a horse or a blade.
It's a hard way to live.
It's not supposed to be easy.
Makes a good point. So I'm about to be spamming this little gust of wind thing. Since there's no mini-map, which is okay, I ain't gonna lie, it makes the game more immersive. But I'd prefer to just have like a normal waypoint system.
Should give us a good view of the Mongol camp.
You feel me? Just something, not this.
There's the camp. Tough to get inside.
Mongols threw that place together for days. There has to be a way. Let's look.
Oh. My bad.
We need to reach Kaka without putting him in danger.
We'll find a safe approach. Defenses in battle for me. Scale the rocks on that side.
If they're loose, they might give me. Alert the guards.
Front wall there is still under construction.
Could be a way. You can look for a gap in the front wall. Slip inside.
Cut down the walls where they stand.
If something goes wrong, they'll kill the prisoners. I've seen them do it. We have to go in quietly.
Thieves.
What's wrong with that?
Before the summer, this island was ruled by criminals. We changed that by creating order. justice in the open. We live by a code of honor. Sometimes we die by it. Just like my father, just wanted to give us a safer home.
I want the same thing. But we have to fight back.
I promise my mom I'd never break our code.
Then bend it. To save my family. Left.
Bro, really get annoying with this shit, y'all. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Let's get a closer look. See what we're up against.
We should wait until it gets dark.
So I'm just gonna run around spamming R2 a lot.
Through here.
I didn't ask to be this way. Basically what they were doing. Alright. Oh, I'm gonna stab shit out of this nigga. What the? This took way too long. Stab him right here, dog. You don't just go from here to here and call it a day. Bro was like,
what do you think, Jim?
Bear's running with a limb. Your arrow wounded him.
This is when a beast is most dangerous. They knew that.
Yes, sir.
Keep out of here.
I don't think bears lived here.
He is a kid. He is a kid. I was about to say something like he is a kid, so I guess, you know, it makes sense. I ain't gonna lie, the inside of my body jumped with that bird sound.
If it's still alive, can I take the shot?
Prove you can control your emotions. Then, perhaps.
Till then, shut your mouth and do as I say.
Careful.
Listen, I'm not worried. You can do that, Unc. Show me that way.
teaching the samurai never exit anger or fear. He'll take his life. Come.
Oh, we cut the whole hand off. He caught his first body. I'm not mad. Only a coward strikes from the shadows. And look where that got you. Am I wrong? I don't care. Shit. Joshua stabbed. Joshua stabbed. Crunch. Got bacon on the steak. And get ooh. Run that. Well, him dead. Do I gotta inspect my bro? Nah, I don't. That's fucked up. Bro dead, he said, oh, good. I really don't like this camera though, not gonna lie to y'all. Nope. Joshua stabbed, son. We just mashing our two at this point, people. Alright, so him outside. Die, fuck boy. Could have went around another way, but why do that?
Need to go. We'll talk when it's safe.
Come on.
Squeeze to the booty cheeks.
Let's get to the river. We're safe there.
Can I grab any of that wool?
Are you making straw hat running? Shimon has been captured. I could use some extra souls to free him. Are you looking for work? No. But the other strongholds may be. That's that herd that
Told you, we just spamming R2, yo.
This way.
Like, we just R2 spamming the whole time.
My brother, a blacksmith named Taka.
We gonna get your brother, Boothang.
You said they were moving the slaves. Where?
Taka was in that thing. And there was a blacksmith in the last group. Young man with a beard. He had it coming, maybe.
You'd better be right.
I hope you find the blacksmith.
Taka's alive in Ozma Bay.
Game hot.
Oh, sure. You deserve better than this. Convince your people to stop resisting. You come up free.
Stop wasting my time. Kill me.
You think you've lost everything. But your nephew is still alive. Men control the roads. They build war camps near your towns. They see everything, and they will find you.
Lord Sakai will fight until his last breath. As will I.
You love him. Just as you love your people. You're a father to them. Will you?
You have earned a technique point, plus an additional Hiroshima technique point. Use them to learn powerful new techniques that will aid you in fighting against the Mongols. Oh, this extinguisher is burning. I might need that. I'm getting this though. Only because it puts out fire. Knowing me, I'm going to need that. Oh, so we already have Earth, technically. Oh, you're getting your bag in this game. Alright. Are we gonna go back here, and we're gonna go up here, and then... Yeah. So we're gonna go... Nya? Nya. But I shall return, because I need to go to the bathroom. So that was a while ago. So I think we're gonna do the last like little story mission thing, and then I'm gonna switch over to playing some Call of Duty because I need to get my money's worth. Agent hooked me up with the season pass, and I barely play that game. I can't do my man's like that. I do like this game though. Y'all could expect a lot more streams like this. Cause this game is actually really fun. Reminds me of a what's that game? It's one of my favorites. Shadow of Mordor. Alright, which one of you fucking niggas wanna battle? Hey. Anybody else got beef? Oh yeah. Come on, big man. I don't know why. Hey, yo, Chad, tell me why they keep thinking shit sweet on this side, man. Am I supposed to be scared or something? Kill or observe more leaders to unlock water stamps. Nice! Yeah. Come on, pussy. I do this. Again, I do this. Okay, got the battle pass too, but never came around to really grinding it. Yeah, I'm grinding it. I played it for a little bit. Agent hooked me up. And then I just stopped playing. I can't do my man's like that. I gotta max that thing out since he bought it. Cause my man's bought it, I gotta max it out, you feel me? That's just GP. Is there anything else over here? That was dope. I did like the combat in this game. I want to know if it gets more in depth though. I like the ability to just like counter and kill. I like the thing I liked so far the most about the combat thus far, my what, almost 2 hours of playing, is it doesn't feel like everybody is just like a sword sponge, you feel me? Like, you hit them a few times and they're dead. Well, you do your quick attacks, you finish your quick attack combo, and that person is dead. It's not a whole bunch of, oh, you gotta do this, you gotta do that, you gotta do this, you gotta do that. Granted, I'm not that far in the game, but if this stays like this, I'm okay with that. Told you, I'm gonna keep spamming that shit. The little wind, follow the wind. Found steel wheel to steel wheel. Whoa, no. Cause I don't know if my horse can die, Mike. We ain't even gonna chance it. Yeah, that's a long way down. Got to be a way down. You know what? Stay here. Mostly with the fact that I don't know if he could die or not, and I don't want to. Boom.
Yoshi Springs. Perhaps someone at the inn can direct me to Sensei Ishikawa.
What's in here? Oh, you a traitor? What you got?
Itsuka, you survived the invasion?
So far.
Watched you ride into battle. Please accept this gift. If you wear it, they say a spirit will lead you to whatever you're looking for.
Sounds like something you could use yourself.
The Mongols brought in the countryside. But if it leads you to any flowers, bring them to me. Or other traders. We can use them to fashion dyes.
I'll remember that. Thank you.
That's hot. I like that. Oh, we gotta have the hat. We gotta have this. Nice. Hey, hold up, dog. They messed up my drip. Oh. Well, we gonna wear that later, but it's okay. Now, I do this. Can I climb through here? Oh, I can. Howdy. You ain't never fought no Mongols. They are savages. They are not one to be fucked with.
I'm looking for Sensei Ishikawa. I sent you that at Kumba. Did it? Where is his dojo? To the forest.
I can show you the ring.
Imagine being that captain of that ship, and you got clapped somebody sitting at shore. You stink.
The Sensei's dojo is up there on the cliff.
Like, he nice, but you stink. I'd be pissed. Peaceful, that's why. I would too. I'm just saying, you be doing your whole captain duties and things, la da 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 da, and all of a sudden, what the fuck is ah? Give me a horse. I'm not about to. Let's go, Mike. Y'all having somebody in World War II? What the fuck is BOW? Now you're beasting. Which, by the way, you never want to do when wounded. Fun fact. You want to leave it in there. Because taking the blade, whatever, out opens the wound. Flowers, my G.
Don't move. Sensei, you score.
Guys. My drip is horrible.
Survive, come on. Keep up, Sakai.
Boy, talking like I'm slow or something.
Tracking Tomoe.
Tomoe? Woman?
What clan?
No clan. Peasants. She can outshoot any samurai I'd... Even you, Sakai.
I mean, I haven't shot a bow.
It was 10 years ago.
You came to study with me.
You remember?
I remember most of the students I reject.
Instead, you took this Tomoe as your student.
You showed promise.
Alright, let me get my drip right, dog. This is bothering me. I need my drip. There we go. There we go. Give my drip back.
Face me!
Don't worry. They can see me. Fogos like go! Funny fucking if y'all beat. Oh, stop the cap.
Fight like drunk tanuki.
They fought well enough at Komoda.
Even tanuki can catch a tiger when it's sleeping.
I caught cap. I dodged that, then he just automatically just locked onto me. Come on, man.
Moist trail picks up here. Come.
Tanuki, can we sprint? Like.
It's close to the hot springs.
I'd be pissed to get attacked while I'm eating. Everybody gotta die. Talk your shit.
What's wrong with this? This bow was a gift to me from Nago many years ago. It's a beautiful bow. Of course it is. There's nothing more painful to me than a perfect bow never used. It's a good thing you're giving it to me. It's a good thing you're giving. Prove you can shoot straight.
Moderate damage draws, dude. How about the bust inside too?
Aim for that lamp closest to us.
Oh shit. Shoot the can. Oh.
Another one further down.
We ain't gonna talk about it. Hey chat, we ain't gonna talk about that. Alright, shut your mouth.
A war like this would have helped at Komoda.
It is a good war. Victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
We haven't seen the Mongols fire weapons.
They have not yet won.
student is inside.
Got a better look at the defenses right there. This spot is perfect.
I'll find a way in. Open the gate.
Then we hit them.
You always charge into battle with your hakama half-tied.
Better idea.
Patience, it's a guy. The Mongols will send men to find the missing patrol. When they open the gates, we strike.
Longer delay. Longer tomoe remains in danger.
You can take care of yourself. Survey the battlefield. What can we use to our advantage?
The best. One shot can stir them up.
The Mongols will face the sting of insects and arrows.
Yep, this is definitely reminding me of Shadow War. Yep. This absolutely reminds me of Shadow War. Did you mention it?
Distract the enemy. Rain arrows on their heads.
We storm the fort. Free Tomoe.
Come on, you bastard.
Get ready. Now, send them to their ancestors. I just got my ass shot. Hey yo. Alright, let me get the aim right. Let me get the. Get your ass shot. Come on now. Give me a little credit. Just a little bit. That aim, no, we ain't gonna talk about it. Shut your mouth. I'm using a damn bow and arrow. I'm used to using sniper rifles and shit. Yeah. Whoa! There we go. Oh, block, nigga! I like this. This is dope. Nah. You.
there, you bastard. That was a hit. Now I'm killing you. Nah, you die. Nah, you die, buddy. Nah. Supplies. There we go. We just busting it. Oh, broke ass. This ain't nothing in here. Yeah, before we see what's inside, we gonna go ahead and make sure everything in here been looted. Alright, Sensei. What up? Oh, shit.
It's so cold.
You're dead. This wraps. Oh, you dead, bruh.
I've seen enough. Let's go. She killed her.
Sensei?
When we won her freedom.
She joined the Mongols. How did she do that? What happened?
They pushed her to hide.
Pushed her how? What are you hiding?
Sensei. I demand an answer. She attacked me. Not bandits. Kumoe. Why? Please, I have no idea what it means to be samurai.
You drove her to the Mongols.
Judge Lee,
do not lie to me.
I can't let Kumoe teach my way of the law to the enemy.
You will stop her.
This is my fight. Who needs you?
No, you need me.
Victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
prepare to hunt him today. When you're ready, meet me at my dojo.
We can't rescue my uncle alone. I need more people to join our fight.
Fine lady, Masako Adachi. If she's still alive, she's one of the finest warriors in the